Want to point your domain to a website or server? You'll need to set an A record, and we'll show you how in just a few simple steps. Let's dive in. First, sign in to your Dynadot account. Once you're in, go to My Domains in the left menu, then click Manage Domains. Find the domain you want to update, check the box next to it, then click Action. From the action list, choose DNS settings. On the DNS settings page, select Dynadot DNS from the drop-down menu at the top. Under Domain Record, Optional, select A from the drop-down and type in your IP address. If you want www.yourdomain.com to work too, add another A record under Subdomain Records, type www, select A, and enter the same IP. Click Save Settings. And that's it. Your changes might take a few minutes or up to 48 hours to go live. And that's how you set an A record at Dynadot. If you found this helpful, hit the like button, subscribe for more quick domain tips, and visit Dynadot.com for more guides. Happy hosting!